What up, everybody? Sam here. Just got done working out. Do a little bit of cardio. Not even a cardio, just walking. Didn't feel like doing crazy cardio today. So I'm just going to walk incline 5.0. I'm going to push it up to 3 speed. Nothing crazy. Just getting the workout in, just getting the movement in. That's what it's all about. What I want to talk to you about today is never, ever compare yourself to anyone else. Now, it's okay for you to look at somebody and inspire and have them that person inspire you to become a better version of yourself and use that as a measuring tool to elevate your game, but never try to be someone else. God made you unique. You can't be them. They can't be you, especially when it comes to fitness. I see a lot of people, especially going through our program, they're comparing, oh, you know, I only lost 3 pounds and this person lost 7 pounds, or I lost 10 pounds and this person lost 4 pounds, or I want to look like this person. Like I said, I want to look like that person. God made you unique. You can't look like that person. They can't look like you. You can inspire, make use that as an inspiration to elevate your game. But just understand that you're unique. Even identical twins are different. You know, so don't compare yourself to others. You're you. Now, the way I look at it is this. If you're born a Porsche and you start working out, you can become a better Porsche. You never become a Ferrari. You never become a Mercedes-Benz. And vice versa. Now, not one is better than the other one. You're just made differently. Your line's going to be different. I remember one time that a certain bodybuilder came to me and he wanted to compete at a national level. He asked me to train him for a bodybuilding show at a national level. And he said, Sam, what do you think? Do I have a chance winning, going up against these other two guys? And I said, look, you always have a chance winning because hard work always beats talent if talent doesn't show up. But if those guys show up and do the hard work, you're not going to be able to beat them because their genetics is just different than you. They're better in that thing. You can't beat them if talent is working just as hard as you. So your best choice is coming in, be the best shape you can be, and do the best you can. In my bodybuilding days, I'm not a person who has the greatest genetics in the world. I have okay genetics, I have good genetics, but there's a lot of people that had better genetics than me in the bodybuilding world. But when I step on stage, 9 out of 10 times, I won because I just put in the work, I put in the diet, I just did what I had to do. And there was a couple of times that I did everything I had to do and the guy was just better than me. The guy was just had better genetics, you know, and there's nothing I could do. And I'm okay with that. But as long as I knew in my heart that I didn't fail me because I didn't do the work. You know I did everything and the guy was just superiorly better than me. There's nothing wrong with that. But it's really bad when you knew you could beat somebody and you didn't do the work, or you knew you could beat the challenge, you didn't do the work. That's when you're gonna start feeling bad about yourself. And self-esteem comes from doing things that you thought you couldn't do and you got it done. That's where the self-esteem comes from. That's why I like pushing myself. That's why I like doing things that most people think, oh, that's not possible. And that's, if you wanna build your self-esteem, that's what you do. So, hope that makes sense for you. Keep pushing yourself. Keep pushing yourself not only because you want to better yourself, but also to increase your self-esteem and make yourself believe in things that, oh my God, I can really do this. And once you start doing one thing, then you start doing the next and start doing the next. And that's where self-esteem comes from. No matter what anybody tells you, self-esteem doesn't come from what people think of you. Self-esteem comes from what you think of yourself. All right, so keep pushing. God bless you. I'll see you soon at the gym. See ya.